Hello everyone, welcome to the apartment upstairs. RPG horror game inspired by Silent Hill. As I saw in the description in Nietzsche. Probably similar to Lone Survivor, if anyone knows that game. Anyway, let's see. Is this gonna be fun? And don't forget to subscribe and leave a like. It helps a lot. Let's go, new game. I played a bit of... okay. Bedroom 3B. What was that dream? I never dreamed something like that before. I'm gonna write it in my jury diary. So I won't forget it. She has that. She has a freaking dream diary. Well, good for you. Yeah, that save is only 26 seconds. I just tried to see how this game works. Well, let's take a bath. Let's see what we have. Watch the TV. Looks similar as a lullaby. If you wanna check it out, it's on my channel. The game, lullaby, the game, the RPG horror similar to this. Let's see. Okay, that's not good. What is this Silent Hill? The room? What the hell? Something drips from the ceiling. It's blood. The bed is full of that thing. Eh, doesn't matter. Something weird is happening in the apartment upstairs. Looks like blood. Better call the police. Better call Saul. I don't have signal. Maybe one of the neighbors has. Gonna go ask. Okay. Eh, take a bath. Looks like blood. And no matter. Wait, can I run? Oh, I can. Neat. What's that? Is there something in the fridge? Really don't wanna eat now. Why not? You need to grow up. There is no coffee. That sucks. Let's see. Take the key. Apartment 3. Big key. Okay, let's see. This way, probably. Third floor. Who are you? Oh. Good morning. So, you are new one. You're the new one. My name is Sophie. Nice to meet you. Oh, hi. Nice to meet you too. I'm Jane. I was going to knock on your door. What do you need? Do you have phone signal? I need to call. I need to do a call. Well, I don't know. Let me see. Okay, that's weird. I don't have. Is your call really important? Yes, it is. I need to call the police. Something was happened at the apartment upstairs. From the ceiling of my bathroom, some fluid is leaking like blood. Oh my god. What? Is something? What the fuck was that? Well, I guess he don't have signal too. So rude. Ignore him. His name is Robert. Nobody likes him. He's a dick. People say that he's something shady with his family. He has something shady with his family, and that's why he came to live alone here. And drink too much. What the fuck is this? What? The fuck is that? What did you do? why he thinks that we have something to do with that? We did nothing. This is really strange. That thing on my bathroom, and now this. How am I supposed to get down now? Yeah, that's the only problem you have. The elevator doesn't work too. I don't know what you did, but you need to fix it. Yo, dude, you think I can summon that just like that? Fuck you too. Something is really weird. It's happening. I'm going to see if my apartment is fine. You can see if the elevator works on the other floor. I don't know what's going on, but I want to get out of here. She's right. I want to get out too. But from a third floor it's impossible to leave if it's not from the elevator. Let's see. It doesn't work. Yeah, I guess. You closed with key. Wait, can I save? Wait, I'm just gonna, nope. I need to find a diary. What apartment with Jennifer's room? Can I get there? Okay. I need to find the key. Is this my room? Yeah, that should be mine. Don't want to finish a packing on the door. Let's see. I need to save. Okay. Let's see. What do I do? Go to my neighbors, I guess. What was her name? Sophie, right? Sophie? Bitch. Fourth floor. Let's see. 4C. 4B with the blood. 4A. And the elevator. And I can still go up. Let's see the blood one. Closed with key. Okay. Closed. Closed. Open. Opa. Janitor's room. Whoa, there is a lot of stuff here. Okay, give me that. Give me that. Jennifer's Jefferson apartment map. And key. Jennifer's key. Let's see. Map. Can I? Okay. Okay, this really does remind me of Silent Hill and Lone Survivor. Up, down, down, I don't know what it's down, up, up, up. Okay, I'm going up, I guess. Let's see, this doesn't work. This should be rooftop, right? Yep. Wait, it's a day outside, I thought it's dark. Guess I was wrong, can I fall down? No. Does the elevator work? It does. Okay, that's neat. Who the fuck are you? Yo, dude, respond. You had a dream too, right? No. It was so beautiful. What a great moment to be alive. Yeah, you look like a guy that's happy to be alive. Do you live here? Who? Not. All of us live in this world of sadness. Wow, I'm gonna cut myself on that edge. But that will change soon. I mean, in this apartment. You have been blessed. Be glad for a life in this place at this moment. It's all started now, so we just have to be patient. We will meet again very soon. Well, you were just a beautiful guy to talk to. Let's go to this. No, wait. Wrong floor. I need to go down. Which floor? First floor. Wait, what? Okay. Second. Fuck you then. Third. Okay, I can go to third and fourth and rooftop. Yeah, good enough, I guess. Let's see. Third floor, right? Yep. Something we're talking. Okay, let's see. Wait, I have janitor's key that can open everything, right? Or maybe just this room. Give me that. Wait a second for that. Medkit and a beautiful dream. Yeah, that's beautiful. Wait, can I take that? Yeah, I guess not. I need a gun. So can I enter any rooms? Is this my room? I need to save anyway. Let's save. Okay. move on. Let's see, second floor. Wait, can I go in my neighbor's? Is this my room? Did I enter my room again? Yep, I did. Fuck. This one, can I? Nope. I guess we are going to second floor then. Okay, second. Okay, use that, use it, yes, you put it in. Okay, let's go. Wow, hello there. I guess that's fuck, what the fuck is that? What the hell happened? Where am I? That's hell, my friend. Yep, that's Silent Hill's hell. Even the floor is iron bars. Yep, that's that. Like hospital. Generators, okay, give me that. Steel pipe, the cube weapon, okay, press C. Give me that. I give it, yes, okay, thank you. Can I? Oof, okay, lady. Jefferson map, and I can sit here, nice. Now let's see the first monster in this game. Okay, blocked. Open up, bitch, FBI. Oh, this is the first monster. What the f? No, wait. Not yet, it is not. Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Fuck, wait, fuck off. Miss me, bitch. Miss me, bitch. Miss me, bitch. Bitch, you're dead. What is this? I don't know what it is. I can't see really, nice, really well what that is. There is a clock. Let's see my HP, and I can live with that. Let's see this. Nope. Okay, this. No. No, fuck. I thought this was a chest, not a door. Second floor. Go back in. I hope the monsters doesn't respawn. If they do, that's gonna suck. Actually, this is like Silent Hill. I might don't need to fight them all. Fuck off. Miss me. Nice. Can I go in the vent? No. Okay. Out we go, I guess. Okay. Do I go? This is locked. Down you go. First floor. Fuck. Let's see what we have here. Okay, give me wall, I guess. It's too high, really? No? Serious. That's a bitch. What's that? Bandage is nice. Wait, do I have something that can reach high? No. Okay, then I guess nothing. Nope. I need to get back here later, I think. Let's move on. Fuck off, fuck off. Miss me, bitch. Miss me, bitch. I need to check out my health. Nice. 55. Actually, let's use one. Yes. Okay, let's see. Okay. This is so different. Can you die, please? Nice, thank you. Can you get that? Elevator forward, nice. No. What's that? What? So we can go to fourth floor now. Okay, let's see. Do I go up or do I go in the elevator? Let's go upstairs. Third floor. What do we have here? Monster? Janitors. Okay, this is a puzzle. Wait, I better save. Okay, now we can try out the puzzle. Use this. Okay, I get it. Nice. Handgun bullets. Okay, where is a handgun gun? I really need a gun. Wait, this is close now. Okay, do I need to... Yes. No. Okay, how the fuck do I get out now? Wait, really, dude. How the fuck do I get out? Do I need to turn off everything? Maybe? Yes, nice. I got handgun bullets, but not the handgun. I need the gun. Let's see what this says. Okay, that's pretty. It's really pretty. From left to right, violence last grid. The key to heaven will be given by one of them here. Violence last grid. Okay, where are they? Yes. Keep on keeping on. By the way, don't forget to subscribe, leave a like. I need to say that a lot because people just don't do it. Which floor do you want to go? Other? Fourth floor. Okay, missing part. Items. Fourth floor. Used, yes. Fourth floor. Okay, let's see the monstrosity that he have here. Well, hello there. Fuck you. Miss me. I think. Did he miss me? Yes, he did. Okay, now we're on floor 4. How the fuck did you get here? Well, it seems like everyone is trapped here. I guess this is not a bad dream at all. Yeah, this is great. Like, go meet Gary outside. He's a mush now, right now, but he was a beautiful person. You see this dark version of the apartment too? Yes. Can I ask you something? Yeah? I heard something about that you moved into this apartment because you were running from your past. We have nothing to do with all this, right? I mean, you just moved here. Of course I don't. Where do you hear that? In some room downstairs, a woman told me from her door that you... That not... Wait. A woman told me from her door that not trust you. Whatever you say, Robert. But don't worry. I don't trust anybody anyway. Yeah, that's good. Well, I go to find the exit to this place. Stay safe. Thank you. Go die. Give me that. elevator, basement, bastard. Okay, saved. Let's move on. Here? Nope. This one? Okay, can I? Okay, I know. At least I know what to do. I need to find a way to get that other wolf. Fuck me. The nine circles of hell. First circle, limbo, lust, gluttony, greed, anger and sloth, heresy, violence, fraud, betrayal. So I need to go. Violence, greed, lust, I think. Is that right? But I need to find the last one. Okay. Do I have something that I can use? No. Wait. No. Okay. Well, hello to you too. Don't leave me. It's all your fault. Because of you, I'm dead. You know that I will die. Anyway, and you didn't do anything about it. You killed me. Like he did. Oh, sorry, not sorry. Let's see. Let's go down. Okay, pyramid head, shut up. This one? Closed with key. Do I have key? It used automatically, so that not... I don't have a key. Basement thing. let's see now. No, okay, fellow monster. Okay, you have. You died. Yes, let's see. This is a beautiful place to be, am I right? Okay. Raziel, the archangel Raziel is the keeper of secret, the secret of God, and the archangel of mysteries. He will protect the way to the heaven from those who do not have a pure heart. He will protect God. So if I want to get the rooftop key, I need to beat that boss. That's what the paper is trying to say, I guess. Hello there, zombie. Fuck you, zombie. Miss me, bitch. Nice. Let's see. Okay. Hello, bitch. Wow. Okay. Well, miss. Nice. Let's see what now. Nope. Soda machine. Can't use it, of course you can't. Okay. Where the fuck did I go now? Secret room. Too high. How the hell do I get you? Yes. Wait, what is... bullets. I need to get that key for the ending, I guess. I don't know, maybe this game has me on multiple endings. I don't know if I gonna do every ending. Because this game is pretty long, I mean, compared to other games that I play on this channel. Okay, can you die please, thank you. Okay, how the hell did you get up there? What's that? Is that a gun? Handgun. Nice, thank you. Now, do I equip it? That. Whoa, I have little HP. Might be better. Equip it? Yes. Now, let's not waste bullets. This is probably for the boss, I guess. Let's see. Boom. It's pretty strong, so let's not use it. Yes, I can beat up few zombies. I played Resident Evil. Okay, let's see. Nope. Okay, where the hell am I now? Hello there. Okay, this guy is gonna kill me, right? Can you die, please? Don't die. Medkit. Yes. Wow, that was good. Can I get a save point? Okay, this is a trap. And let's get this trap. I'm gonna bullets, thank you. Let's see. Here? No. Wait, can I use a handgun to get the things that are hard? Maybe I can shoot them down. Okay. Closed rooms will open it. Wait, what? Closed rooms will open it. Well, hello there. You know what is going on, right? What happened to the apartment complex? Nothing. This is the apartment like it is in its true form. The people who live here makes it look like this. His sins make it look like this. You can hide your sins from God, but don't feel guilty about it. Everyone has their own sins, and that's why God needs to be poor. Yeah, you don't kill your mom, your father did. But you left her alone, and that constantly haunts you. I don't blame you for think about kill yourself. Wow, that translation is so good. But when God be born, you will feel peace. I'm a monster. I just left her to die. But what could I do? She didn't want to live. And then she was killed 2 days later. That was the will of God. Who are you? And who do you? And how do you know all that? My name is Victor. I will make the birth of God take place and save the world. I know everything about you and all the people here. Stalker alert. Because I was researching this place for a long time. By this place. It was just coincidence. But what is not? Maybe that was the will of God. I don't like the will of your God. That's fine. Even disagreeing with him is his will. Everything is. Take this. I give you a present. Is it a shotgun? Please be a shotgun. Your God then can give me a shotgun, right? What? Yeah, it's a flower. Rose of life. Useless. Okay, what's this? Yes. Put. No, then deliver. Wait. What? Closed rooms will open it. Closed. The number of locked rooms. Wait, what? Okay, I can't take the lever. Let's try pushing this one. Yep, there is no way I can bullshit that one. Okay, so I'm gonna get back here later. Closed room, zero opened. Does it mean locked rooms on every place or one? Wait, 6, 7. Maybe on only on this floor. Wait a second. If this is 6, 7, then what's this one? 9. So this one is 8. 8, 10. Okay, let's see. 5, 8, 10. Yes, I'm a genius. I'm a freaking genius with a stick. Now I can get the key. Okay, I can wait. Take with a stick. Wait, now I have lever. No. Yes. Great, I'm a genius. Wait a second, can I use a wooden stick on the key in that secret room? I will be right back, I need to try that out. Let's see, can I use wooden stick? No, that was a waste of time. Give me that lever. Yes, wooden stick, let's go ahead. Now, what do I do with the lever? Was there something that I can... I don't remember. Is there a place where I can put this thing? Huh. Let's see, on what floor do it I have to use a lever? First. Okay. Second. And what did it say? Second floor. This. At least the monsters don't respawn. I think. I didn't see any of the dead monster coming back to life. Okay, lever. Where the fuck did I use you? Office. Okay, this is where I need to use a lever. Okay, use it. Yeah, use it. And pull. What happened? Something happened. Yes. Okay, something happened, I guess. I probably think that I can now get the valve. Let's see. In here, I guess. Yep, I was right. Give me that. Now, where was that room? 4th floor, I think. Let's see. 4th floor. I think was 4th floor. Yep, I was right. Okay, let's see. Put that in. Thank you, yes. Now, what was it? Okay, wait. I need to get violence first. That's 7. 1. 2. Okay, next, last, and what was the last one? What was the last one? Gluttony, I think, or greed, maybe greed. Let's try it. Second. And greed was 4. Okay. One. Guess that would be it. I hope. Let's see. This is going to the room below. So we are going down. And here closed with key. Maybe I need to use the elevator. This is second floor, I need to go up. Yep, I did it right. Nice. Violence last week. Great. Let's take key to heaven. But there is one thing that I don't get, that secret room. How the fuck do I get that key? Apartment 3C key. Nice. Now we can check out the secret. 3C, third floor. Okay. Okay, now if I'm right, this room should be open with that key. Yep, I was right. Let's see what we have here. Okay, that's a lot of shit. Handgun, thank you. Medkit, thank you. And the cross, amulet. Okay, what is amulet? Found in the dark side, everywhere. Looks like something important. If you say so. Now let's go to the heaven. The heavenly goal. Let's say first. Save. Let's see the final boss, I guess. Raziel, yep. Yo, one ugly motherfucker. Wait, stop. Give me handgun. Yes. Okay. Run. Oops. Nice. Parkour. Oops. Okay. I need you to swing, my friend. Nice. Again. Okay. 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 Nice. Wait, maybe I need to use amulet or something. Can I? Or do you just have to have it in my inventory? Wait, miss me. Can I use it? No. Okay, run. Guess I just need to have it for something to catch. Okay, that's new one. I need to watch out for that. Great. Now I'm out of bullets. Do I reload manually? No, because I don't have any more bullets. Yes. Run. Miss me. Die already, come on. Come on, metal pipe to the head. You can kill that thing. Miss me. Miss me. Miss me. Okay, what the fuck? Miss. Miss. Miss me. Come on, die. Okay, fuck. Miss. Come on, come on. How much do you have? Miss. How much are you? Okay. Almost full HP. Nice. Die already. Come on. Wow, you have a lot of HP. Come on. Come on. Come on. Be a good monster and die. Okay, stop. Met. Yes, I'm gonna use it. What do you think I need to do with it? Okay, fireball pad. Watch out for fireball. Okay, that's it, I guess. Hello, my friend. What do you do? Do I need to fight you now? Thank God. Take that elevator, first floor. Well, I killed the god. That is great. Let's go first floor. I need to use the button. I forgot. First floor button, yes. First floor. Let's see. Can I get out? Okay. Can I use amulet on this? Guess not. Office, give me that, apartment 4B. Can you get a save point somewhere around here? That will be peachy. Okay, can I break it? No. I guess we are going to fourth floor. Another fourth floor. Give me a save point, please. Where was it? Here? Save point? And there is not a save point here. I need to find a save. 4B. Here? Yep, here. Well, this is spooky, I guess. Yeah, this is spooky. I didn't feel that much scared while playing this game, but this one is kinda unnerving. No, mom, I don't want to do it. I won't do it. God can be dead for me. men's bathroom. Yeah, thank you for the save. Let's see. Third floor, really? Woman's bathroom. Closed, okay. Closed from the other, okay. What's this? Stairs. Great. Wait, let's see what we have here. What's there? Admin. What? Caroline, they told me not to mention anything about it, but I need to tell you. The case of the patient that I'm in charge is the strangest thing I have seen in my life. I never knew a kind of miscarriage like this. There is something very strange with this fetus. It doesn't appear to be human. The chances of the mother surviving are nil. But the doctors insist on trying to keep her alive. It seems that someone has provided them with a large amount of money to do anything possible for her to survive. Don't tell anyone about this. And after reading this letter, burn it. So am I like a demon child or something? Well, in first Silent Hill, you are, spoilers, though. Your kid is a demon offspring or something. Medkit, thank you. Nope, no. Okay, let's see what's there. Room 305. Okay, better get out of here. What the fuck was that sound? Stairs. Down we go. Second floor. Great. Oh, there is a lot of you. Can you please just die? Die. Fuck you. Die. Die, thank you. And you too? Come on, dude, die already. Okay. What's there? Nothing, nothing, nothing. Okay, what's this? Bandages. Do we need it? Eh, might as well. Yes. Let's see. Nope. So is this whole room just for bandages? Closed with a key? Huh. Okay. What's this? Room bathroom? Yeah. Yes. Summon knock from the man's bathroom. Bye bye. I don't wanna see you again. Down door. Nope, wrong turn. Okay, let's see. Waiting room. Closed. Office. Maybe a safe. No key. Admin room keys. Okay, that's important. Reception. Give me a safe, come on. Map. St. Mary Hospital. Of course, if it's a Silent Hill like game, you have to have a hospital. Nope. No, wait, I was here already. Right? No, I wasn't. What are you doing here? Who are you? I'm waiting for my mom to recover. She had an emergency, so we need to go to the hospital, but it's been a long time and I'm bored. And you? Why are you here? Did you have an emergency too? No, no, I don't. But this place is dangerous. There are monsters all around. Monsters? I'm not afraid of monsters. Because monsters aren't real. I'll tell that to the Gary I killed in front of your door. Don't be afraid of monsters. At least you know the monsters won't hurt you. It's more scary if you don't know. What? You're a weird kid. Tell me something. 1, 2, okay. Conference room closed. Close with key. Of course this one is open. Give me a save. Why don't you give me a save point? Come on. Does it work? The generator is off. Okay, I guess we are going to the second floor. Let's see. Is this the admin? Yes, nice safe. Basement key, great. Ah, fuck off, monster. Come on, die. Thank you. Is this the same room? Miss me. Miss me. Miss me. Miss me. Come on, you can do it better, monster. You know, you can die. Maybe. Come on, one of these days. Thank you. What's this one? Storage. Okay, now we are talking. Let's see. Cube. X. Yes. This is gonna be better. Let's see. Oh, that sounds nice. Generators off. Fuck that then. No, can I break the door? No. Operation, no. Intensive care. You unlocked it. I did. Great. No. Okay, I found the key for what? I don't. Basement. I found the basement key, right? Now, where is the basement? Storage. Basement. Okay, let's go in. Yeah, this is not spooky. Fuck me, this is spooky. Boiler. I don't know, I need to find the generator, right? Let's go. Turn up, yes. Give me that electricity. Now I can go with that elevator. Let's see what we have here. Storage. Great, give me that. Now I can use elevators. Okay. Let's see. Third floor. What do I? No, seriously. What do I do now? Apartment, basement, admin, second floor key. Did I use it? I think I did. Oh, monster, come on. Die. Now I have an axe, you fuck. Nice. There is a 4-1 rule. I've been in it. This is the key to open. 401 36, the operating. So I need to go up. Let's see if I can use elevator for that. Other room, nice, directly for the room. What was the room in Silent Hill 4? 350. trail 5, I think. Let's see. Well, hello there. Oh, fuck me. Okay, hello girl. Hurry, I think my mom is going to die. Okay, I can't help you with that. If she needs help with something else, I can, but that is not my problem, my friend. Give me. Oh, fuck. Okay, another monster. Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Fuck off, fuck off, thank you. Okay, let's see. This. Stairs. Okay. Maybe this way? Let's go. Let's go where though? Okay, that's not gonna work. Wait, what? There is a note. To open, go to... Okay... now I just need to know where the fuck are those stairs, okay. Here. Is what? Trail 1. Okay. So I need to go to the second floor. Second floor. What rooms? Thank you. Second floor. What rooms? Okay. Okay, so second floor. Just don't be dark in there. Come on. And it's dark. Great. Closed. Drop the dose is the tribute in the kitchen. Oh. Wait, is there something in there? I thought I saw something. Yeah. Is this something? No. Okay. Whoa, you're fast. Come on, dude. Okay, nice. So I need to find the dolls for the kitchen. And I need to go in the rooms. What the hell is that? A strange glue on the wall. Seems it can be dissolved. With nothing. Yep, nothing. I can't do that yet. It's locked. It has three locks. We need the sun moon. Okay. Great. So first floor it is. No, don't go there. What is it in first floor? Okay, fuck you. Miss me. Miss me, miss me, miss me. Dead. It's fucking dead. Home is bathroom. Rose of life. Okay, what does rose do actually? Automatically when you take a death hit but leaves you. Okay, nice. Second wind. Let's see. Hmm. Oh, office. Do you need that? Monkey. I need that. I just need sun and twilight. Okay. Here. Miss me. Miss me. Come on, Gary, you can do it better. What's with that ringing? That bell that I hear. Okay, this. We need to find dolls for this one. Basement, that's great. Let's go down. Kill a monster. Miss me. Miss me. Miss me. Miss me. You did. Okay. Whoa, where are you coming from? Where did you attack? Okay, how much health do I have? Is that okay? Is this at all? No room with a magnet. So that's a thing. Wait, is it here? No, okay. Basement stairs, okay, I was here. Let's see up ahead. There should be generator here, right? Bandage, solvent. Ah, that's for the glue, okay. That was on the second floor, I think. What's this elevator? Locked. Morgue door, that's great. A wall is missing. Okay, so second floor. What's with that bell? Okay, what's this? Maybe, okay, I know what, I have just the right thing for that. Here you go. You reach the key, twilight key, nice. And let's go to the second floor. Here. Yes, use this. Nice. Thank you. Now I have all three. Now, where was I supposed to use them? Here. Yes, it was here. Dolls. Now, was it three dolls or just one doll for the sacrifice? Oh, hello there. Hi. Motherfucker. Miss me. Miss me. You're dead. Okay, investigators in the case determined a total of 21 bodies buried on the defendant's property. Forensic indicates that the bodies range from 5 years to week dead. The neighbors were surprised by the fact that, okay, 21. Wait, this one is for the code. Yep. 21. Adam Hetfield was sentenced to 17 years in prison for the murder of Gloria and Lorraine Sullivan. Sullivan, that's from Silent Hill. Same. from the room, I guess, or this that serial killer that was the ghost. After that, he was not important. The defendant accepted the charges of the day of the trial after admitting that he had no resentment for the events. Okay, 2170. 2170. And this one, 3. Okay, 3 bodies of young women with a teen complexion were found in surroundings of the community with a peculiarity that all 3 were missing the left breast. The police have begun horn killer. Okay, so 2173. Let's see, there is a note. Okay, so other way around. 3 21 70. Nice. Okay, let's see, admin, take this, thank you. Okay, Robert Downey Brown is suspected of raping his 8-year-old niece. Fucking hell. His sister-in-law says that Robert raped her daughter several times in last week, but no evidence has yet been found. In to initiate the judicial process, she lies. Who lies? It's Robert. Huh, so that's the dude, the old dude that's bitchy to everyone. So he, okay, you're getting X to the head, my friend. And I need to go to the kitchen. Okay, second door found. And now I'm missing only one doll. Which is where exactly? Okay, what the fuck? Hurry, she's in here. Okay, if you say so. Let's see. Okay, well. So that's what it was all about. Anyway, it was a matter of time until he found me. My mother passed away 20 years ago in this hospital. She suffered a miscarriage and her health got complicated. But we weren't expecting a sibling. That pregnancy was a part of a ritual to bring God into this world. As I said before, Silent Hill 1, the same thing. But something went wrong. The ritual failed and God couldn't be born. The sect wouldn't give up. The next on the list to be the mother of the god was me. But I didn't want to go, so I ran away, and for a long time I managed to hide. But I knew that one day they will find me. So this creepy guy in the elevator was part of the sect, I guess. Then this is all for you. So who is Victor? So you already met him. Yeah, he's my brother. He was always very loyal to my mother's will, but not me. I hope you're rotting in hell, mother. You crazy bitch. Okay, give me that doll. Yes, I found this strange amulet in your apartment. Maybe you know what it's for. You gave it to her. Yes, this thing. Thanks, I guess. Wait, did I fucked up? Or should I give it to her? Well, we will see, right? So, going back to the kitchen. Okay, this is kitchen. So now I give you tribute. There you go. What? Yes, 3 sacrifices, I have it. Okay, then maybe just throw them down. You drop. Okay, nice. Next one. And the last one. Okay, nice. Now maybe I can. Yes. Now we can get to the morgue. Now where was the morgue exactly? Okay, nice. I need to go down. Basement. No. Okay, basement stairs. The morgue should be down here. This. No, this is storage, wrong one. Okay, nice, this is the morgue. Let's see what we have here. Turn on, yes. Let's see what we have here. Final boss. Wait, what? Do you think I had a choice? Why doesn't anyone believe me? She lies. I didn't touch her. I did not hit her. I did not. You think like them, right? You think that I'm a rapist? Yes, I do. You do have that. Oh fuck. Okay. Miss me. Fuck. Heal. Yes, I wanna use it. Let's shoot that fuck. Yes, thank you. Run. How much can you take? Nice! I killed the man. That was great. Now what? What? Never ending hallway? No. Okay. Okay, final boss, I guess. Save, of course. Victor is probably the final boss. Or whatever god he summons. Yep. Let's see. The time has come. God is going to be born. We are grateful. I don't think so. I got this. Yeah, I did good thing. No, how dare you? Well, you ugly motherfucker. What the fuck is that? I have failed you. Well, that was anticlimactic, wasn't it? After that, we decided to move to another place and forget about what happened. I hope we never experience something like that again. Wait, really? I just killed the final boss like that? Well, that was great, I guess. Final god is dead. Well, that was most anticlimactic boss battle I ever had in my life. Well, whatever. That was the apartment upstairs. I had to look it up again. Well, that was a lot longer than what I expected. I thought I can finish this in like half an hour, but it took a while to finish. It was a good game. I'm not gonna lie, fun. I don't know what to say. It was really fun, well made for and last not that short either. So anyway, if you wanna see more of this content, if you have any other recommendation, let me know down in the comments. Leave a like, subscribe to the channel, it helps a lot. Just to see if do you guys wanna see more of this content. So that was it. Have a nice day.